guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. I'm happy to see that you're back. Please leave a like, subscribe, and let's jump straight into the video. So, last time we left off, we got this cube. I'm not sure whether I still gather souls or gather souls. I don't have a weapon, but my armor has it, so I guess we'll see it, then we can test out that laser thing. We'll do this one, I guess. Maybe one difficulty lower, just for the sake of it. Although nah, we can handle this, we got this, easy. Easy peasy. Never doubt yourself, boys. Never doubt yourselves, and girls as well.
The Illager raids have—
fuck you. We've already seen that. Alright, let's continue. Ah, it's the one with the balls at the end. What the hell? Chickens? With... huh? Since when do baby zombies mount chickens? I didn't know that was a thing. Oh, I still got our souls, okay, that's good to know. So when there's a lot of enemies, I can use my laser ability. Who shot that? Alright, so I have to remember to go down there. There's nothing up here. What's the point of this? Disappointing! Check that area. So I wonder how... whoa. Ah, so I can stop it myself. Okay, that's good to know. Definitely looked quite strong. And therefore it is quite strong. I hate those mages. Just as much as I hate the creepers. What? I didn't see him, that's not— oh my god, they're constantly hiding under the trees, you can't see them. There's a secret way up here. With, of course, nothing added in it. I want to have a check down up there. No, I can't get to that. It's quite big though. Quite hard if you can't make anyone stronger, is it? Alright, let's go down here first. Damn, I hit 1,000. That's the first time I see that. Again? What's the point of this shit? It's the second time. There's nothing over here. So weird. Looks like there should be something. Maybe one difficulty higher, but I don't know. It's so strange. And disappointing, of course. Alright then. Alright then. Why not blow everyone up? Terrorists? Kidding me? Nothing. What did I expect? Thanks, I just knew it. Come on, spawn then. Wrecked scrubs. Is that it? Pussy bitch. There's nothing up here, I think. It's insane how many of them there are, and yet you miss like all of them. Look, you hit only one. It's actually an art being able to do this. The art of missing your enemies. It's quite something, to be honest. Oh shit. I catch a monster real quick, but I don't think so. I think that will be... It's probably the last area. Eat your bread, nice and healthy. Come on, if you're going to give me bread, then at least spawn a few stronger enemies. What? Is it this thing? No, it's not. Oh my god, did I just fucking kill myself? Fuck off. Get wrecked. You're just annoying, dudes. Just annoying. Soul sight. Yo. That would fit my armor really good. If only it was an epic. Jesus fucking Christ, how many fucking times can I die in a row? Are you fucking kidding me, dudes? Just by some normal fucking monsters because I couldn't move. Go fuck yourself, dude. Of course, there's also a fucking boss at the end of this level, so... Yeah, that's gonna be fun. Look at this shit, dudes. I have a speed boost and yet he's fucking me. Yeah, that's fucking fun, isn't it? Fucking asshole. Guess I'll have to use those arrows. Fucked him up, dudes. Fucked him up. Too bad, I would like to use that site. Ooh, cave. Maybe it's going to give like a secret thing again. Like last time. Some more annoying new crypts. Well, it wasn't that annoying. It was pretty short. Only 10 minutes. Definitely looks like it's going to be something like that. Is that it? So nothing happens. Are you really kidding me? Is that it? There's nothing over here. What's the point of this cave? Not even a chest is in here. Not even a chest. That's just pathetic. That can't be, right? That's just nothing. There must be something over there. Also fucking dead. Oh, so he just that's fun. Come on, dude, that's so fucking sad. Like, look at this shit, you can't even get past it. Like, what's the point of this? What's the point of this? You're just stuck here. That's another fun. I don't want this boss. Uh-huh. Look at this fucking bullshit! Fucking bullshit! The moment I throw it, all of a sudden get pulled back. Yeah, sure, why not? As if that's a coincidence. You got fucked up, dude. I slapped his cheeks to the left and right. Alright, let's end this level.
And the villagers of the pumpkin pastures go on to fight another day.
Still have enough? Nope. Or maybe if I delete something. Alright, so damn, it's way better. Way better. It was like a third more damage. Or half of it. Depends on how you're wanting to count. Only like a second more, but I guess that will make a difference. Let's check for upgrades. Don't think there is anything. Maybe the sharpness, yes. It's definitely worth it. Alright, I think that will be it for this episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, subscribe, and till the next video. Goodbye. Thank you.